Today's reactors are fueled by a rare isotope of uranium, uranium-235. To fuel a reactor with abundant material is called breeding. Breeder reactors take naturally common isotopes and turn them into man-made isotopes that can be split apart to release energy.